start hitting balls because you're worried about playing. No, there's a demand that you play out of the back, and he accepts the fact that there's going to be a mistake or two.
Ouch. Alex Rodon goes down inadvertently. Gonzalo Pineda thinks it was more on purpose, but boy, Alex Rodon goes down with a boot to the jaw. Maybe his neck, we'll see here in a moment.
Yeah, there's no question that Santos just, he left his leg there, followed through. I don't know if he could have brought it down in time, but
he left it up.
He did leave it up.
But he won the ball.
He won the ball, but he wasn't quick to bring it back down. It was a little naughty from Pedro Santos.
The 21-year-old Rodon gets up. He's just a kid. He'll pop right back up. They're made of rubber at that age. Boy, that looked tough. Gonzalo de Pineda